bit of a whim, and I decided that I want to come back to not be a ghost. So hopefully the rain hangs up a little. We'll spend a little bit of time here. So stay with us, guys. A little more protected here. Slight breeze, but I think it's going to be okay. So we'll have a look here, guys. Guys, well, look at that, guys. True, eh? Goes back. It's good fun here, guys. Seem to be another sergeant major. Safely released, guys. So we have another fishing charter leaving. So like yesterday, guys, I'm gonna walk a little. Towards the front of the pier. So guys, as you can see, I seem to be the only person that is fishing here today. There's no one else, guys. It's very protected here. It's very, very nice. Slight breeze. And it's very nice here. Whilst we were fishing, just thought we have a look on the beach, and I can confirm some sardines being netted. So guys, we'll have a look at that too. So stay with us, guys. So guys, this wasn't a very big net. It was a smallish net. I'll confirm this now, more or less how many crates. So there you go, guys, once again. We're in October. And there's still lots more sardines. Possibly 20 crates or so. So there you go, guys. Approximately 20 crates of sardines. Just been netted. Okay, guys. Probably a little more. So guys, there's lots more sardines in there. Lots of them. So I'm gonna try and get a few and continue fishing, guys. Okay, thanks. So stay with us, guys. So guys, we're back at Yacht Mall after the sardines. So guys, we're gonna have a few throws here. The wind seemed to have picked up a little. The water is now coming in. So we'll be onto the high tide just now. So we'll have a look here, guys. So guys, thank you for watching. What was supposed to be possibly in 2 hours out, it's now 7 hours out, guys. So thanks for watching. Take care, guys.